But at least the teams with sprinters won't be complaining. And, of course, those opportunists with a bit of daring won't make their life easy.
A rider just launched an attack! He's off on his own. The team sponsor won't be disappointed. The escapees have surrendered! The pack gave them no chance!
Attack by Hausler.
A rider is taking his chance alone? The breakaway is not to everybody's liking. The peloton has significantly increased its speed.
The pack's deficit is being cut back.
Attack from a rider?
Attack by Durbridge. Acceleration by Hausler.
Some team managers mustn't appreciate the fact that there is a breakaway, given that the pack has increased its speed. That's the end of the breakaway! The pack gave them no chance! The peloton has slowed down a bit. The riders have taken their foot off the accelerator. Either they're getting a bit hot, or they're saving themselves for the final dash. This rhythm is not punishing. That probably means that there will be a big fight at the finish. That's really a punchy attack!
Durbridge goes onto the attack.
The little promenade is over. The group has been overhauled. He's going to take them on by himself.
That's half the race done. There should be a lot more movement from now on in.
The pack is increasing its work rate. Some teams can't be happy with the breakaway. A courageous rider is looking to break away.
There's more than a minute on the clock. The brake seems to be working.
A couple of teams have set themselves up as pacemakers for the pack. They obviously don't have anybody in the breakaway group. The pack is slowly whittling away the lead.
The breakaway is not to everybody's liking. The peloton has significantly increased its speed. The pack is putting the squeeze on the breakaway.
So this is the last third of the race. Anyone who is gunning for victory has got to make a move fairly soon. The pace is really hot, so for the moment, we shouldn't see too many attacks. The pack is back on level terms with the breakaway group. The rider is looking to give the pack the slip. There's a sustained rhythm at the moment. Some riders definitely won't be able to keep up. There's a rider trying to break away from the bunch.
Amaya, do all the riders count in classics? Just let me know in Discord.
We are just 20 kilometers from the finish, so things should come down to a mass sprint for the line. The riders have upped the pace. Fifteen kilometers to the finish line. And he spurts away from the group. He's going for victory. Ten kilometers remaining. The riders are closing on the last 8 kilometers of the stage, which will most likely end up in a mass sprint. We're into the last 5 kilometers. There we go. The sprint is on. The riders are setting themselves up. He really had to fight for that one. A great sprint finish. We're waiting for the tail-enders who continue to arrive. Now for the race highlights.